think of you.
Charlene, you'll never be alone again.